Hello you guys, thank you for clicking on the video. It is Friday, September 2nd right now, it's like 4:30 p.m. and you probably already know from the title of this video, but today I'm gonna get some workout footage for you guys. My friends Nick and Bree are coming from out of town. They live like 2 hours away, and Bree and I are hitting legs, and we are going to record the whole thing for you, and then we're getting pizza after, and I'm gonna bring you along with me. And they both, Nick and Bree, both have YouTube channels, so I'm gonna link them down below, and they have really cool stuff. Bree does a ton of like macro friendly recipes, and she vlogs and stuff too, and Nick vlogs and posts a ton of cool workout footage, so you should check out their channels. But yeah, I'm waiting for them to get here right now, and then we are going to go lift. And I always lift by myself, which is why I can never get workout footage for you guys, and I know you have wanted it ever since I like mentioned starting a YouTube channel. So this should be good. I'm excited. You should be excited, and I will see you in the next clip.
All right, so here we are in the gym.
Are you recording right
yeah.
now? Here we are at the gym.
Before I met you, I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart, moved to the city and I broke down crying. 4 years, no calls, now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And
our workout. How was it, Bree?
It was pretty good.
Vlog life.
I'm the crappiest vlogger ever.
Honestly, I hope I can fit this pizza in my macros.
What are your macros, Nick?
800 carb, 300 protein, 150 fat, at least 300 grams of sugar.
Oh, okay, same.
Same.
Yeah. But me and Bree actually fit our pizza and our macros.
I worked really hard. I like strategically planned this out.
Me too.
I did too. Okay, peace out. See you there. Yum. Okay, so the pizza's here.
I know, I like pineapple on pizza. What did I say?
That's Bree's. What did you get? Like pineapple?
Pineapple, ham, basil, and garlic.
And then Nick just got straight up meat.
Literally
lovers.
Every single meat they had, but no vegetables because it didn't fit my macros.
Health.
And then let's explain what Lexi got.
And then I got a gluten-free crust because celiac problems, and chicken and random veggies and banana peppers and cheese, and yeah, that's it.
So now we're gonna eat this.
So I get all stoked to eat my pizza. What a hefty slice, guys. Wow.
Can you finish it in one bite?
Does this fit in my macros? I don't know. I don't know if I can finish it. Okay. Now it's official. We're like gonna eat an actual slice.
Oh, are we gonna start eating now?
It took me like 20 minutes. How long did it take me to type my Instagram caption?
I mean, I'm already done with my pizza.
I'm not. Yep. You just eat that.
That's basically my life. You guys don't know how much time I spend on my Instagram caption. It's kind of sad. And they still are ridiculous and probably make no sense. Time to get down on pizza. I'm way too excited.
First bite.
Okay, so we're back at my apartment. Nick's editing workout footage for me, and Bree is, what are you doing?
I'm on Instagram.
Instagramming, and I'm just being a third wheel, because that's my life. Cute fit couple, single fit girl with the food baby.
That's me.
So, we're gonna end this video, and I'm gonna stop talking because I'm tired and delusional. So, peace out. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one, and I am linking their channels below, like I said earlier. So,
make
comment,
sure you like,
share,
subscribe, and share, and comment.
And follow them, or click on subscribe. That's what you do on YouTube. Subscribe to their channel. Okay, see you guys later.